This is the entrance to the museum, and if you have the museum card from the Netherlands, you don't have to pay anything. It only takes 5 euro for the little boy, because they will receive a mission card that they have to finish at the end of the journey in the museum, and they will get a present at the end. Because of the pandemic, everyone needs to stay in the same spot for 1 to 2 minutes listening to the explanations video, and then they can further on with their journey to the next spot in the museum. That goes around until 1 hour, and then they will complete the journey in the museum. But it's quite interesting. The video explanations actually helps a lot for little kids who haven't been able to read yet. And they can listen carefully, and it's quite interesting the way they presented it. Do you see the blue and red circles on the floor? Those are the spots where visitors can stop or must stop to listen to the video recordings or complete a project like what Ita is currently doing. And of course, you're also time to do the project. This is the place where they explain about how satellites work and connected to our mobile phones, televisions, radios and everything else. Deepta is very much interested in this section.
Is this the knopjes van de roket?
Yeah. And I don't know, but another people don't know.
Oh. Do you know? Do you? No? Are you not an astronaut?
I'm not an astronaut. I never been on the space before, so I'm not astronaut.
No? Do you want to be one?
We are entering the interior of the International Space Station, where the astronaut lives their lives day by day in the space.
What? Is it cool? Wow! So cool, Edip. Ini tempat bubuknya ya sayang? Oh iya dia bubuknya di kantong in the zak. Itu apa nak? Itu WC-nya ya sayang? So wow.
Kita bisa keren nih foto di sini. Berdiri di sini. Oh berdua papa ya. Nanti udah smooth. Is that moon or Mars?
Would you have guessed that the gravity is first found by the Dutch person instead of Galileo Galilei? They have that explained in this section of the museum, including other innovations that the Dutch man innovate for the space trips.
Oh, that's not alien. Yeah, that is a space robot. Look at this suit, Tipta. This is the suit van André Kuiper.
This is the end of the journey into the museum and as well as this video. This is the last puzzle that Dipta has to do before he receives the gift.
Wow.
And this is the gift from us, the parents.
Yeah?
The museum gave him a badge of astronaut, which he loves so much. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to follow our next trips. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.
What else?
Stickers! It was stickers!